Louis, thank you. Dramatic video of firefighters working to put out a house fire in Winston-Salem. This fire broke out earlier this afternoon on Northampton Drive. You can see smoke and flames pouring from the front of that house. Firefighters say they found a dog dead inside the home and that there were no people inside at the time of the fire. So far, they have not said what might have caused it.